enough right. Three words you said in the night before we held the fire. And high five, you brother, it's amazing. A six shooter came out blazing. Seven up with coke on the pavement. Eat my heart out, did it, baby. Hey, I love you. Hey, I need you. Hey, I want you. Do you want me to? You can count on me.
James Charles Olin, our daughter. And let's wish them to be happy and enjoy themselves. Thank you for that. Have accepted your daughter. We appreciate it and you let's enjoy the happiness together.
Secret chord David played, and it pleased the Lord. You don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah.
Love is patience, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud. It does not dishonor others, it is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. And now these three remain: faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Trzymajcie się w życiu Jezusa. To On podkłada do ogniska miłości, trzyma więzami, gdy wierność trzeszczy. Przypomina o prawdzie, gdy uczciwość w życiu człowieka na bakier. Trzymajcie się Jezusa. To jest pierwsza, jedyna, najważniejsza zasada ekonomii małżeństwa. Hold on to Jesus. It was He who blends to the fire of love, holding bands when the fidelity crackles, like the truth, the honesty, and that's hold Jesus, James, is the first and most important rule economics of marriage.
James. Thank you, Alexandra, to be my wife.
Ja, Aleksandra. Biorę ciebie, Jamesie, za męża.
I promise you, love him, fidelity, and marital honesty.
Oraz, że cię nie opuszczę aż do śmierci.
Oh, you got the feeling that I wanna feel. Oh, you got the feeling that I know is real, real.
Whether it be from Nibiza, Jeddah, England, we've all